notion of energy is it doesn't account for two huge things of massive variance. One, how those calories are influenced or affected in the preparation of the food that goes into your mouth. But more importantly, the huge amount of variance in the physiological response of each individual body in processing those calories and the unit cost of doing so. Also, a simple one for you.